Yes.
The tenets that others may in after. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So, my selection did not go far off, but it was something that I never imagined I would have been privileged to articulate. I'm most comfortable, you see where that lady in the with flavor is sitting? I sit there.
Yep.
I'm most comfortable there the nights that I teach the Word of God.
Praise the Lord.
In other circles, I stay in the bathroom because unless they call me, I don't move. Because I don't want to be floundering. But if I'm asked, of course, I present myself.
Praise God.
I console that we each, every one of us, is given a role to perform in this amphitheater. Hallelujah. In this world, in this spiritual world,
amen.
Each of us have a duty to perform.
Amen.
And each performs that duty according to the requisites that God provide them with.
Amen.
And I'm happy. I'm always happy when I see young men aspiring to the things of God.
Amen.
Dr. Barrow, he's been with me how many years? 20 years. The first six as a student, and the remainder as an instructor of the mission. From time to time, we lock horns in a loving way, but nevertheless, he's more than a brother to me, and I love him dearly. You all who were here earlier, when another man stood here, he had on maroon robe, accoutrements. He had on this accoutrements. And the same message that the apostle presented. So, do you believe in
witnesses.
The Holy Spirit?
Yes. Yes.
If you do, you will never go wrong.
Amen.
If you do not, prepare for failure. We see the movement. The apostle was not here, but the same very thoughts expressed by both parties, it tells me that there is a God.
Amen.
So, not to make a long story of the matter, I thank you all for being here. I thank the apostle for his words, very refined words. He doesn't know that I am a learner when he is around. As much as he loves me, I want him to keep speaking so that I can continue to learn from him. Just as I learned from Dr. B. But the thing about life is that every individual that God has created, we can learn something from one another. Unless we are PUM or US. So, life is good. I would like to thank. This is only about half of the posse, you know, what you see tonight.
Yes.
Yes.
But I thank God for all of them. Most of all in my life, I thank God for the lady who loves me. We 49 good and 50, so that's great. We thank God for that also, and all of you have made my heart feel glad. Peter Christine, I love you with all my heart. Please do not tell Teacher Ingrid. Oh God, because I don't think I'm able to withstand a raised hand. I love all of you, and those of you who show me respect and love and everything, I would be ungrateful if I do not return that favor towards all of you. I thank God for you. There's something that the apostle said about whom you will train. The speaker said the same thing, but not in the same words.
Yes.
But he said the same thing.
Yes.
I would be glad. I would be happy. Stand up, Allison.
Stand up, Allison. Allison.
She's the only spiritual Baptist. The others in the family are quasi. I would be so happy if she walks in the footsteps.
Grant it, Lord.
Give me
it, Lord.
Come here, listen.
She does not.
Kneel long in front of him, please.
Clear the way before.
Yes, Lord.
Do what is my desire, Holy Father. I ask of thee. O blessed God, our King. You are aware of my heart, and this desire is that she walks the pathway that you provided for me. And as I walk in this roadway, God, my pilgrimage is near an end. I do not know, but God, I is the question of thee. Strengthen and guide her in that area of giving and caring and changing of the matter. Believe in Holy Mother.
Come on now. Walk only.
My God.
That's Lord Mantle.
My Lord.
Hallelujah.
My Lord. Amen. Amen.
Holy God. Thank you,
Lord.
Yeah. Lord Jesus.
Lord of God.
We pass. Again, my thanks on behalf of the Lady Mother Beth. And I thank you, sir, for answering the call. You said you'd be here, and you came.
Thank you, my Lord.
Some came late. Nevertheless, they were here.
Same penny.
I am indeed happy. You know, you may not know, but deep in my heart, I'm like, what is it? Soft soap? Soft inside. Because I grew up very hard. In a loving house, I grew up with my grandmother. Mm-hmm. And I always tell my grandchildren that I never knew my grandfather, but she was everything. Grandfather and grandmother. And she taught me all the things in life that I am portraying today.
Amen.
You see, I wasn't a churchman. When I became a church bug when I came here 40 years ago, when the Lord called me, and I made a promise that, Lord, I've committed myself to you, and I will continue to the end of my days. I don't intend to turn back. Many roadblocks as life is in the way, but I'm holding on to my Jesus. Are you listening to me, folks?
Yes.
Young people? Are you listening? You see, my children and the elder grandchildren, they click together and they are led by a party monger. But I'm going to break that trend very soon.
Amen.
Yeah.
Amen.
The cage is open now.
Yeah. That's a real shot.
Advice. Encouragement. Be careful. Watch your back. There was a noise. King Shepherd, you hear saying that? All right, but they're good children. Yeah, beautiful children. All of my children. I have one son. He was supposed to be here, but Daddy, I just couldn't make it. I understand, son. But he also, family man, so forth. However, I love all of you. Thank you for the privilege of standing here and for your attendance here today. May the Lord watch between you and me.
Praise God.